supremely loved. We should live righteously, soberly, and godly in this present world. That shows, that verse is proof that you here, you that are peddling this lie, this concentration camps for the U.S.
Children.